Salve. E aí? Não, dá pra escutar de boa. Acho que eu não devia ter aumentado tanto. Tá saindo do chiboquinho? O que aconteceu esses aqui? Ué, tá no máximo? Não é. Não acredito, mano. E minha voz, mano? Acontecendo, velho. Mano. Não, não tá. Agora foi. Alô? Pô, mas isso aqui é muito baixo essa música, velho. Aí é. Paz não erra com ninguém. Porém, minhas lágrimas, pois não queria demonstrar emoção. Já que estava ali só pra observar e aprender um pouco mais sobre a percepção. Dizem que é impossível encontrar o amor sem perder a razão. Essa música é muito boa, velho. Só os loucos sabem. Charlie Brown é muito bom, velho. Ué, o que aconteceu aqui, cara? Mano. Não, não acredito nisso, mano. Nossa, 9 mil assistidos. Que isso, velho? Mano, esse cara é incrível, velho. O YouTube bugou, cara. Os caras não conseguem assistir a rerun do Gaules, velho. Vai, mano. Vai, porra. Não, mano. Acha meu nome aqui, cara. Ah, mano. Nossa. Mano, isso que vai ser foda aqui, mano. Vai ter músicas diferentes. Vou deixar bem baixinho. Vai ter umas bem baixinhas. Vou deixar, mano, aqui. Não. É isso. 15, 15 acho que tá bom. E aí, galera, como é que tá aí? Tá saindo? Tá muito alto? Tá muito baixo? Eu baixei já o som do jogo, cara. Eu não sei, mano, o que que tem aqui. Mano, eu vou baixar o máximo. Música, eu vou botar no 10 aqui, cara. Ah, agora sim. É que tem o delay, né, mano? Por que milagre, Vix? Que acontecestes? Ó, é minha música, galera. E se vocês não gostar, eu não posso fazer nada, né? Bom, deixa eu botar aleatório aqui. Deixa eu ver se tá no aleatório. Vamos ver se tá no aleatório. Vamos ver. Ó, tá no aleatório, então eu não me responsabilizo pelo que tocar aí, beleza? Eu não sei o que que tem na playlist, sendo sincero. Vamos lá pro game aqui. Bom, assim tem musiquinha, né? Vai ser as minhas? Vai ser as minhas, mas é melhor que nada, né? Bom, vai ser tudo rock, mano. Tipo, basicamente, vai ter umas ou outras pop, assim. Mas a maioria vai ser.
Welcome to Alliance Military Database. Classified information requested. Establishing secure connection. Secure connection confirmed.
John Shepard. Ah. Como assim, John Shepard? É o personagem principal do jogo? Posso criar um personagem pra mim também, é isso? Vamos ver. Não tô a fim de criar personagem não, mano. Vamos com
Identification confirmed.
Well, what about Shepard? Earthborn, but no record of his family.
Quero que se foda essa porra de sociedade. Pelo menos conta sua limpinha. Nossa, essa música cancelaria, velho. Nossa. Mano, tocou Charlie Brown já duas vezes, né? Pedrada na vidraça. É, a galerinha me abandonasse o dia inteiro, velho. Ô louco.
Thrusters, check. Navigation, check. Internal emission sync engaged.
Essa música é boa, velho. Nossa.
Is good. Your captain will be pleased.
I hate that guy.
Nihlus gave you a compliment, so you hate him.
You remember to zip up your jumpsuit on the way out of the bathroom? That's good. I just jumped us halfway across the galaxy and hit a target.
Motorhead, pra quem não conhece.
That's incredible. Besides, Spectres are trouble. I don't like having them on board. Call me paranoid.
You're paranoid. The council helped fund this project. They have a right to send someone to keep an eye on their investment.
Yeah, that is the official story. But only an idiot believes the official story.
Oh, yeah. Joker. Yeah, there's official story, but only just believes the official story.
They don't send Spectre.
Verdade.
So there's more going on here than the captain's letting up.
Joker, status report.
Just cleared the mass relay, Captain. Stealth systems engaged. Everything looks solid.
Good. Find a comm buoy and link us into the network. I want mission reports relayed back to Alliance Brass before we reach Eden Prime.
Aye, aye, Captain. Better brace yourself, sir. I think Nihlus is headed your way.
He's already here, Lieutenant. Tell Commander Shepard to meet me in the comm room for a debriefing.
You get that, Commander?
You get that, Commander.
I'm on my way.
Is it me or does the captain always sound a little pissed off?
Only when he's talking to you, Joker.
Hmm.
What do you think, Commander? We won't be staying on Eden Prime too long, will we? I'm itching for some real action.
I sincerely hope you're kidding, Corporal. Your real action usually ends with me patching up crew members in the infirmary.
You need to calm down, Corporal. A good soldier stays cool, even under fire.
Sorry, Commander, but this waiting's killing me. I've never been on a mission like this before, not one with a Spectre on board.
Do treat this like every other assignment you've had and everything will work out.
Easy for you to say. You proved yourself on a coups. Everybody knows what you can do. This is my big chance. I need to show the brass what I can do.
Não banque o herói.
Glory, Corporal. We have a job to do. Don't do anything stupid to mess it up.
Don't worry, sir.
Exatamente.
Screw this up.
What can you tell me about Nihilus?
Turians are generally well respected by the other species. Their fleet has more patrols protecting Citadel space than any other. They don't always get on well with us, though. Some people find them too rigid. Others still blame them for the first contact war. As for Nihilus, I haven't said more than two words to him. He usually only speaks to the captain.
I hope we get a chance to see him in action. I heard Nihilus took down an entire enemy platoon all by himself.
The captain's waiting for me.
Goodbye, Commander.
Porra de música essa? Que é isso, cara, que tá tocando? Nossa, horrível, passa. Nossa, bug demais.
Commander Shepard, I was hoping you'd get here first. It will give us a chance to talk.
The captain said he'd meet me here.
He's on his way. I'm interested in this world we're going to, Eden Prime. I've heard it's quite beautiful.
They say it's a paradise.
Yes, a paradise. Serene, tranquil, safe. Eden Prime has become something of a symbol for your people, hasn't it? Proof that humanity can not only establish colonies across the galaxy, but also protect them. But how safe is it really?
Do you know something?
Your people are still newcomers, Shepard. The galaxy can be a very dangerous place. Is the Alliance truly ready for this?
I think it's about time we told the Commander what's really going on.
This mission is far more than a simple shakedown run.
I figured there was something you weren't telling us.
We're making a covert pickup on Eden Prime. That's why we needed the stealth systems operational.
There must be a reason you didn't tell me about this, sir.
This comes down from the top, Commander. Information strictly on a need-to-know basis. A research team on Eden Prime unearthed some kind of beacon during an excavation. It was Prothean.
I thought the Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago.
Their legacy still remains. The mass relays, the Citadel, our ship drives. It's all based on Prothean technology.
This is Big Shepard. The last time humanity made a discovery like this, it jumped our technology forward 200 years. But Eden Prime doesn't have the facilities to handle something like this. We need to bring the beacon back to the Citadel for proper study.
Obviously, this goes beyond mere human interests, Commander. This discovery could affect every species in Council space.
Why didn't we keep the beacon for ourselves?
You humans don't have the best reputation. Some species see you as selfish, too unpredictable, too independent, even dangerous.
Sharing that beacon will improve relations with the Council. Plus, we need their scientific expertise. They know more about the Protheans than we do.
The beacon's not the only reason I'm here, Shepard.
Nihilus wants to see you in action, Commander. He's here to evaluate you.
Guess that explains why I bump into him every time I turn around.
The Alliance has been pushing for this for a long time. Humanity wants a larger role in shaping interstellar policy. We want more say with the Citadel Council. The Spectres represent the Council's power and authority. If they accept a human into their ranks, it shows how far the Alliance has come.
Not many could have survived what you went through on Akuz. You showed a remarkable will to live, a particularly useful talent. That's why I put your name forward as a candidate for the Spectres.
Just tell me what I have to do.
I need to see your skills for myself, Commander. Eden Prime will be the first of several missions together.
You'll be in charge of the ground team. Secure the beacon and get it onto the ship ASAP. Nihilus will accompany you to observe the mission.
Just give the word, Captain.
We should be getting close to Eden.
Captain, we got a problem.
Bem historinha esse jogo, né? Muita conversação, né?
Bring it up on screen.
Essa música é boa, cara. Nossa, Linkin Park é foda, né, mano?
Out after that, no comm traffic at all. Just goes dead. There's nothing.
Reverse and hold the 38.5. Status report.
17 minutes out, Captain. No other Alliance ships in the area.
Take us in, Joker, fast and quiet. This mission just got a lot more complicated.
A small strike team can move quickly without drawing attention. It's our best chance to secure the beacon.
Grab your gear and meet us in the cargo hold. Tell Alenko and Jenkins to suit up, Commander. You're going in.
Que porra é essa? Tá um bicho estranho, mano.
Your team's the muscle in this operation, Commander. Go in heavy and head straight for the dig site.
What about survivors, Captain?
Helping survivors is a secondary objective. The beacon's your top priority.
Approaching drop point one.
Nihlus, you coming with us?
I move faster on my own.
Nihlus will scout out ahead. He'll feed you status reports throughout the mission. Otherwise, I want radio silence.
Ready and able, sir.
The mission's yours now, Shepard. Good luck.
We are approaching drop point two.
Nossa, mano, vai ser essa. Para de mirar, velho. Para. Pega cover. Porra. Deu outro. Jeff, let's just...
Rip right through his shields. We're out of chance.
We'll see that he receives a proper service once the mission is complete. But I need you to stay focused.
Aye, aye, sir.
Nossa, mano, que merda essa morte, velho. Que isso? Mano, é história isso aqui, eu não sei. So fucking easy. Que isso, mano? Os couve.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams of the 212. You the one in charge here, sir?
Are you wounded, Williams?
A few scrapes and burns, nothing serious. The others weren't so lucky. We were patrolling the perimeter when the attack hit. We tried to get off a distress call, but they cut off our communications. I've been fighting for my life ever since.
Where's the rest of your squad?
We tried to double back to the beacon, but we walked into an ambush. I don't think any of the others... I think I'm the only one left.
This isn't your fault, Will.
Você abandonou ele, mano. Que isso, cara?
Yes, sir. We held our position as long as we could, until the Geth overwhelmed us.
The Geth haven't been seen outside the Vale in nearly 200 years. Why are they here now?
They must have come for the beacon. The dig site is close, just over that rise. It might still be there.
You're coming with us, Williams. We need that beacon.
Aye, aye, sir. It's time for payback.
Move out.
The beacon's at the far end of this trench.
Eu posso equipar essas armas, cara, ou não? Não entendi esse bagulho das granadas não, cara.
This is the dig site. The beacon was right here. It must have been moved.
By who?
Sign of the gas. Hard to say. Maybe we'll know more after we check out the research camp.
You think anyone got out of here alive?
If they were lucky. Maybe hiding up in the camp. It's just on the top of this ridge, up the ramps.
Eu tenho duas armas nas costas, velho. Como que eu pego elas? Será? Nossa. Boa. A gente me fez uma. Tem que fazer? Ah, toma no cu, mano. Eu vou adivinhar, mano, que é isso aí que tem que fazer? Para. Aí não, cara.
This isn't your mission, Saren. What are you doing here?
The Council thought you could use some help on this one.
I wasn't expecting to find the Geth here. The situation's bad.
Don't worry. I've got it under control.
Eita. Mano, só tem essa arminha lixa aqui, cara. Sai, porra. Que isso, cara? Ah, mano. Ué.
Commander, it's Nihilus.
Quase morri, mano. O cara é lutinho demais, mano.
A Turian? You know him?
He's a Spectre. He was with us on the Norm.
Something's moving over behind those crates.
Wait, don't shoot. I'm one of you. I'm human.
What are you doing sneaking around back there?
I am sorry. I was hiding from those creatures. My name's Pal. I saw what happened to that Turian. The other one shot him.
I need to know how Nihilus died.
The other one got here first. He was waiting when your friend showed up. He called him Saren. I think they knew each other. Your friend seemed to relax. He let his guard down. And Saren killed him. Shot him right in the back. I'm just lucky he didn't see me behind the crates.
We were told a Prothean beacon was brought to the spaceport. What happened to it?
It's over on the other platform, probably where that guy Saren was headed. He hopped on the cargo train right after he killed your friend. I knew that beacon was trouble. Everything's gone to hell since we found it. First that damn mothership showed up, then the attack. They killed everyone. Everyone. If I hadn't been behind the crates, I'd be dead too.
How come you're the only one who survived? Why didn't anyone else try to hide behind the crates?
They never had a chance. I was already behind the crates when the attack started.
Wait a minute. You were hiding behind the crates before the attack?
Sometimes I need a nap to get through my shift. I sneak off behind the crates to grab 40 winks where the supervisor can't find me.
You survived because you're lazy?
We need to find that beacon before it's too late.
Take the cargo train. That's where the other Turian went. I can't stay here. I need to get away from all this.
Não tem como eu ver mapeamento de controle, será? Deve ser aqui. Não sei, mano. Morri. Que isso, cara? Mano, não acredito. O que aconteceu? do nada tem um cara aqui, mano. Sunset. Pull the TV screen. Shields. Ah, cadê a mira disso aqui? Mano. Mano, como é que me... Ah, agora foi... Nossa, tinha bugado. Nossa, que horrível. Calma. Como é que pega a cover, mano? Mano, como é que pega a cover, mano? Não dá pra usar isso aqui, velho. É horrível. Agora sim.
Set the charges, destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
Mano, por que que não tá mirando agora de novo, cara? Não dá pra rushar não, velho. Não dá pra rushar, cara.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
Que pariu, mano. Ah, não. Ah, mano. Ah, né? Ô, bugado o jogo, cara. Ah, que isso, mano? Buga a mira da arma, cara. Aí não, né? Aí não, cara. Aí não. Não, desculpa, jogo. Aí não dá, mano. Aí é zoado, cara. Não dá, mano. Não dá, mano. Não dá. Bugadaço, cara. Ah, mano, não dá. Nossa, ele corre, mano, que nem um. Ai, corre, maluco. Mano, a pistola é a melhor arma do jogo, cara. Pega um tiro, cara, nesse desgraçado, velho. Mano, por que que não mira, cara? Ó, o jogo não mira, cara, olha. Ah, mano, não dá pra jogar isso aqui bugado, cara. Ó. Mano. Mira, desgraçado, velho. Puta que pariu. É difícil. Mano, ele não tá nem mirando com a pistola mais, velho. Olha. Ah, mano, tomar no cu disso aqui, na moral, mano. Eu vou reiniciar o jogo, cara. Tá bugado, velho. Ah, eu não consigo mirar com a arma, cara.
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
Mano, que porra de arma é essa, mano? Que isso, cara? Para! Ah, não tem como, velho. Ah, se fuder,
Demolition charges. The Geth must have planted them.
Hurry! We need to find them all and shut them down.
Um tiro, mano. Um tiro, cara. Tem que dar dois tiros nos caras, mano, pra matar. O cara me mata quase com um tiro. Não vale a pena eu atirar naquele cara primeiro lá, não. I see silhouette of a man. Easy go. Letting go. Desarmado. Para, mano, para com isso, velho. Para, mano, para, velho. Que isso, cara? Olha o tiro que o cara deu, mano. Ah, vai se fuder. Não, já não basta eu ter pouca vida, velho. Ainda tem que ter tempo de usar, é foda, né? Na moralzinha, velho. Sério mesmo, cara? Sério? Eu vou ter tempo pra usar a vida ainda, mano. Aí não, cara. Porra. O cara morreu com um tiro só, mano. Que merda é essa? Por que eles estão tudo de shotgun, velho? Não. A conquistinha? Story Locker. Não é possível, mano. Agora foi, mano. Não entendi porque que antes deu errado. Hurricane.
request immediate
actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up. Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
Nossa, que pegada, hein?
Shepard!
No, don't touch him. It's too dangerous.
Identified the ship that touched down on Eden Prime. Opa.
Normandy, a human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save the cargo.
Caraca, Barcelona e Paris Saint-Germain, velho. Que isso, mano. Sempre tem que ter, né, uma peituda, velho, nos jogos. Sempre.
Doctor, Dr. Chakwas, I think he's waking up.
You had us worried there, Shepard. How are you feeling?
Minor throbbing. Nothing serious. How long was I out?
About 15 hours. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
It's my fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
You had no way to know what would happen.
Actually, we don't even know if that's what set it off. Unfortunately, we'll never get the chance to find out.
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast knocked you cold. The lieutenant and I carried you back here to the ship.
I appreciate it.
Physically, you're fine. But I detected some unusual brain activity. Abnormal beta waves. I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement. Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
I saw... I'm not sure what I saw. Death? Destruction? Nothing's really clear.
I better add this to my report. It may... Oh, Captain Anderson.
How's our exo holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the commander's going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you. In front.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
I'll live.
I won't lie to you, Shepard. Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. The Council's going to want answers.
I didn't do anything wrong, Captain. Hopefully the Council can see that.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren, that other Turian. Saren's a specter, one of the best, a living legend. But if he's working with the Geth, it means he's gone rogue. A rogue specter's trouble. Saren's dangerous, and he hates humans.
Why?
He thinks we're growing too fast, taking over the galaxy. A lot of aliens think that way. Most of them don't do anything about it. But Saren has allied himself with the Geth. I don't know how. I don't know why. I only know it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
A vision? A vision of what?
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
What are we gonna tell them? I had a bad dream?
We don't know what information was stored in that beacon. Lost Prothean technology? Blueprints for some ancient weapon of mass destruction? Whatever it was. Saren took it. But I know Saren. I know his reputation is politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets from the beacon. He has an army of Geth at his command, and he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
I'll find some way to take him down.
It's not that easy. He's a specter.
He can go and the flowers rouse on the spaces between us.
And the Council will revoke his specter's
status. And the sharpened down and the rivers I found a token lost.
You'll want to see us as soon as we reach the Citadel.
Sharpened down.
We should be getting close.
Insecure.
Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
So break me down if it makes you feel right. And hang me now if you are right. Can break me down if it takes all your mind.
I'm glad you're okay, Commander. The crew could use some good news after what happened to Jenkins.
I need to go speak with Joker.
Goodbye, Commander.
Caraca, mano, coitada dela.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
How did you end up serving on a Alliance?
Never trust.
I missed it right out of med school. Earth always seemed boring to me. Too safe. Too secure. I figured the colonies were teeming with exotic adventures. I wanted to travel
my
stones,
life to the both
of
us.
Soldiers with piercing eyes and sensitive
waste
souls.
My time on the holy heavens.
Quite as romantic as I'd imagined. But humanity
break
needs
me
the Alliance.
Down.
I want to keep expanding through the traverse.
Right.
And the Alliance always needs
break
good doctors.
Down.
So I stayed on to do my part.
Ever think you made the
But there's something special.
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Dá pra passar essa conversinha.
Joker's waiting for you on the bridge, Commander.
Aqui é outro carinha que tá comigo, né? Caidão. É aqui? Não. É aqui? Maybe. Capitão? Não, é por aqui também. Elevador. Oxa.
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
What have you got?
Whatever you want. Armor, weapons, mods. It's not standard Alliance. Well, as long as...
Why should I pay you for my weapons?
My stuff doesn't come from the Alliance. I have to purchase it myself. And hell, the licenses alone have set me back more than I'd like.
Let's see what you...
You bet, Commander.
looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
E o meu, velho. Ninguém quer falar comigo, cara. Que isso, mano. Não, por que a opção eu pensei que era aqui pra baixo que eu tinha que vir? Adivinhar que eu tenho que, sei lá, é onde eu tenho que ir.
You're okay, Commander. Losing Jenkins is hard enough.
Good timing, Commander. I was just about to bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer money at work.
Ship of the Citadel fleet.
Well, size isn't everything.
Why so touchy, Joker?
I'm just saying you need firepower too.
Look at that monster. Its main gun could rip through the barriers in any ship in the Alliance fleet.
Good thing it's on our side then.
Citadel Control, this is SSV Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Stand by for clearance, Normandy. Clearance granted. You may begin your approach.
Looking back. I hate Zack.
Roger, Alliance Tower. Normandy out.
Normandy, this is Alliance Tower. Please proceed to Dock 422.
this is an outrage! The Council would step in if the Geth attacked a Turian colony!
The Turians don't found colonies on the borders of the Terminus systems, Ambassador.
Humanity was well aware of the risks when you went into the Traverse.
What about Saren? You can't just ignore a rogue Spectre. I demand action!
You don't get to make demands of the Council, Ambassador.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against Saren. We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
Captain Anderson, I see you brought half your crew with you.
Just the ground team from Eden Prime, in case you had any questions.
I have the mission reports. I assume they're accurate?
They are. Sounds like you convinced the Council to give us an audience.
They were not happy about it. Saren's their top agent. They don't like him being accused of treason.
Saren's a threat to every human colony out there. He needs to be stopped. The Council has to listen to us.
Settle down, Commander. You've already done more than enough to jeopardize your candidacy for the Spectres. The mission on Eden Prime was a chance to prove you could get the job done. Instead, Nihilus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
That's Saren's fault, not his.
Then we better hope the CSEC investigation turns up evidence to support our accusations. Otherwise, the Council might use this as an excuse to keep you out of the Spectres. Come with me, Captain. I want to go over a few things before the hearing. Shepard, you and the others can meet us at the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance to get in.
And that's why I hate politicians.
Greetings, and welcome to the Presidium. My name is Avena, and I am pleased to be your virtual guide throughout this level of the Citadel Space Station.
So are you a person or a program?
I am a fully interactive virtual intelligence, programmed to provide spontaneous guidance at predetermined locations of interest throughout this level of the Citadel. I may also be contacted through any of the Presidium VI terminals, should you require assistance.
Give me the tour.
You are standing at Presidium Tourism Terminal 1. On either side of this lobby are the embassies of the various Citadel races, along with CSEC headquarters. On the far end of this level, you can see the Citadel Tower, where the Council meets regularly to discuss matters of interstellar importance.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, and thank you for using Avena. Please enjoy your visit to the Citadel.
Saren's hiding something. Give me more time. Stall them.
Stall the Council? Don't be ridiculous. Your investigation is over, Garrus.
Commander Shepard, Garrus Vakarian. I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Saren.
Sounds like you really want to bring him down.
I don't trust him. Something about him rubs me the wrong way. He's a Spectre. Everything he touches is classified. I can't find any hard evidence.
I think the Council's ready for us, Commander.
Good luck, Shepard. Maybe they'll listen to you.
Thank you.
get started. Come on.
The Geth attack is a matter of some concern, but there is nothing to indicate Saren was involved in any way.
The investigation by Citadel Security turned up no evidence to support your charge of treason.
An eyewitness saw him kill Nihlus in cold blood.
We've read the Eden Prime reports, Ambassador. The testimony of one traumatized dock worker is hardly compelling proof.
I resent these accusations. Nihlus was a fellow Spectre and a friend.
That just let you catch him off guard.
Captain Anderson, you always seem to be involved when humanity makes false charges against me. And this must be your protege, Commander Shepard. The one who let the beacon get destroyed.
You're the one who destroyed the beacon. Then you tried to cover it up.
Shift the blame to cover your own failures. Just like Captain Anderson. He's taught you well. But what can you expect from a human?
Saren despises humanity. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Your species needs to learn its place, Shepard. You're not ready to join the Council. You're not even ready to join the Spectres.
He has no right to say that. That's not his decision.
Shepard's admission into the Spectres is not the purpose of this meeting.
This meeting has no purpose. The humans are wasting your time, Counselor, and mine.
You can't hide behind the Council forever.
There is still one outstanding issue. Commander Shepard's vision. It may have been triggered by the beacon.
Are we allowing dreams into evidence now? How can I defend my innocence against this kind of testimony?
I agree. Our judgment must be based on facts and evidence, not wild imaginings and reckless speculation.
Do you have anything else to add, Commander Shepard?
You've made your decision. I won't waste my breath.
The Council has found no evidence of any connection between Saren and the Geth. Ambassador, your petition to have him disbarred from the Spectres is denied.
I'm glad to see justice was served.
This meeting is adjourned.
It was a mistake bringing you into that hearing, Captain. You and Saren have too much history. It made the Council question our motives.
I know Saren. He's working with the Geth for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race. Every colony we have is at risk. Every world we control is in danger. Even Earth isn't safe.
We need to deal with Saren ourselves.
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose him.
What about Garrus, that CSEC investigator? We saw him arguing with the Executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
Any idea where we could find him?
I have a contact in CSEC who can help us track Garrus down. His name is Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month, drinking on the job. I won't waste my time with that loser.
You won't have to. I don't want the Council using your past history with Saren as an excuse to ignore anything we turn up. Shepard will handle this.
You can't just cut Captain Anderson out of this investigation.
The Ambassador's right. I need to step aside.
I need to take care of some business. Captain, meet
Harkin's me. Probably getting drunk at Korra's Den. It's a dingy little club in the lower section of the...
I thought you
couldn't
said...
Couldn't hurt to... Good luck, Shepard.
Combat hard. Kinetic...
Fist told us to take you down if you showed up. What are you waiting for? I'm standing right here. This is Fist's only chance. If he's smart, he'll take it. He's not coming out, Rex. End of story. This story is just beginning. Out of my way, humans. I have no quarrel with you.
What was that all about?
Who knows? Let's just try not to get caught in the middle.
Alliance military. I could have been a Marine, you know.
Harkin, right? I was told you could help me find someone.
Garrus? You must be one of Captain Anderson's crew. Poor bastard, still trying to... I know where Garrus is. You gotta tell me something first.
Is there something I should know about?
The captain screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out.
Just tell me where Garrus is.
Garrus was sniffing around Dr. Michelle's office. She runs the med clinic.
How well do you know, Captain?
That's probably why he climbed the Alliance rank so far. But if he's so great, why the spectacle? Save your sermons. This ain't no church.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, good. Go. Let me drink in peace.
The back rooms are private, reserved for Fist and his friends.
Goodbye.
Enjoy the club.
Someone dead, isn't there? Let's see. Acho que tem um pouco de cada. Tem mulher e tem ET também. Mulher e ET. Relax, que porra é essa, mano? O cara não tem expressão nenhuma, mano. Como assim, velho? Lembranças vêm sempre me dizer.
No, if Garrus comes around, you stay
smart. E
who are you? Let her go.
Preciso saber você conseguia me eu te amo. Quanto as promessas que você quebrou. Se eu fosse alguém como você, e apesar de tudo, eu ainda te espero. E Mentira, mano. Tomei esse tiro de quem, cara? Agora você é feliz.
You think it's expensive to live here?
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at that bastard.
What were you thinking? You could have hit the hostage.
There wasn't time to think. I just reacted. I didn't mean to. Dr. Michelle, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you, all of you.
I know those men threatened you, but if you tell us who they work for, we can protect you.
They work for Feast. They wanted to shut me up, keep me from telling Garrus about the Quarian.
What Quarian?
A few days ago, a Quarian came by my office. She'd been shot, but she wouldn't tell me who did it. I could tell she was scared, probably on the run. She asked me about the Shadow Broker. She wanted to trade information in exchange for a safe place to hide.
Where is she now?
I put her in contact with Fist. He's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
Not anymore. Now he works for Saren. And the Shadow Broker isn't too happy about it.
Fist betrayed the Shadow Broker? That's stupid, even for him. Saren must have made him quite the offer.
That Quarian must have something Saren wants. Something worth crossing the Shadow Broker to get.
What else can you tell me about the Quarian?
I'm not sure. Like I said, she wanted to trade information for a place to hide. She didn't... Wait a minute. Geth. Her information had something to do with the Geth.
She must be able to link Saren to the Geth. There is no way the Council can ignore this.
Time we paid Fist a visit.
This is your show, Shepard. But I want to bring Saren down as much as you do. I'm coming with you.
Welcome aboard, Garrus.
You know, we aren't the only ones going after Fist. The Shadow Broker hired a Krogan bounty hunter named Rex to take him out.
Yeah, we saw him in the bar.
A Krogan might come in handy.
Last I heard, he was at the CSEC Academy.
What's he doing there?
Fist accused him of making threats.
Move out.
Commander Shepard, I didn't expect to see you here. Did Ambassador Udina send you?
I came on my own. I need information.
You humans are always so curious, always sticking your fingers into someone else's pie. Is that the right expression? Never mind, forget. Was there something you needed, Commander?
I get the feeling you're not too fond of humans.
No, the Council wants to make humanity their new favorite pet. That's their business. But I don't have to like it.
The Council treats us like second-class citizens.
Good. I'm a busy man, Commander.
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander. Shepard, what can I do for you now?
Tell me about CSEC.
CSEC, of course, is the CSEC representative to the Council. I spend most... more like the under.
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander. Shepard.
I'll be going now.
Goodbye.
My
Shepard.
I'll be going.
A hammer.
Goodbye, Commander. Shepard, what can I do for you now?
What do you know about the Spectre?
The right hand. More like the under.
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander.
Mano, não consegui terminar nenhum assunto, mano.
Shepard, what can I do for you now?
What do you know about the Spectres?
They're the right. More like the underhanded side of the Council.
What do you have against the Spectre?
Especially when it's left up to each individual Spectre to decide when and how to bend the rules.
Sometimes you have to bend the law to keep people safe.
I've been with CSEC.
Yeah, right.
There are over 200. We do our best to find and punish any officer who breaks the law. Spectres. They'll never come under that kind of scrutiny.
The galaxy needs
I agree. Saren's out. Is that the kind of person?
I'll be going.
Goodbye.
Taxi foot. Não sei onde tem que ir, mano. Ah, não. Vou marcar um lugar e vou ir, mano. Não sei.
The keepers. Welcome to Presidium Tourism. The keepers are essential to the smooth operation of the Citadel. Obstructing their daily work will.
I'd like to know more.
Keepers can be seen in all sections of the Citadel. The keepers also make frequent appearances in the Council Chamber. Access to these areas is restricted to those with the appropriate clearance.
I'd like to hear more about the Council Chambers.
The business of the Council, which often has far-reaching effects on the galactic community, is conducted in a room at the apex of the Citadel Tower. Typically, only the Councilors, Ambassadors, and...
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
Mano, thank you, caralho. Yeah, yo, Opossum. Talk to me, my friend. Não saiu minha voz, é que isso? Ué, tá baixa? Como assim? Hum? E aí, Opossum, mano? Ué, tá baixíssima, velho. Que isso? Eu não aumentei o volume da música. Ô, louco, mano. Que isso? Ah, tomar no seu cu, mano. Música. Pelo menos não é modão. Tem uma mais da hora de Sabana aqui, deixa eu ver. Caraca, mano, tem que falar mais alto. Ah, para, modão é coisa de corno, mano, para. Para, mano, para.
What's this? The tale of how you survived the great tragedy on a cruise is you. I am a financial advisor to many important clients here on the Citadel. When someone is important,
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
É sim. Uhum. Bom, é cabra mar, mas é corno, né? Isso que importa.
Ah, human. I should be going.
Ah, não.
Do return when you are able.
Música de cabra macho, meu Deus do céu. Pensa se não fosse. Nossa. Nossa.
Welcome. Would you like me to see?
I think I'm done here.
Oh, well, I hope. Yes, Shaira? Send the commander up to see me. I wish to speak with him.
Ô louco, que isso, hein? Fácil assim? Que isso, cara?
It appears the consort has taken notice of you. She'd like to meet with you now.
Where do I go?
Just head upstairs. She'll be waiting.
Ah, os empata foda. Sai pra lá. É minha. Mano, a música tava mó certinha, a voz tudo tava certinho. Como assim, cara? Se machucou? Blarima vens. Rastard. I won't stop. Buddy, I believe her. Believer. Buddy, love you, buddy, I believe her. Believer. Ah, mano, não acredito que bugou isso aqui novamente. Ah, mano. Caraca! Mano, não consigo mexer aqui. Mano, nossa, agora bugou tudo. Eu sou o Restart, jogador de LoL e Fortnite. Streamer. Sou o Restart, jogador de LoL e Fortnite. Streamer. E aí, o que aconteceu, cara? Caraca, mano. Como assim, bicho?
That is close enough, Commander. I've heard a great many things about you since your arrival here in our citadel.
What exactly do you do?
That depends on your needs. I offer advice to some, comfort to others. I have a certain problem that could use your expertise.
Maybe I can help.
I have a friend, Septimus, a retired Turian general. I won't discuss the details, but he wanted me to be more.
Como que ele torceu a pata, cara?
We had a falling out. Now he spends his days in Korra's den, drinking and spreading lies about me. If you would speak to him as a fellow soldier, I believe he will listen to you and let the matter be.
What exactly do you want me to tell him?
Appeal to a sense of honor. Remind him of his position as a general. If you can convince him to stop spreading lies about me, I would.
Que porra é essa, mano? A mulher se jogando em cima. Que isso, cara?
Now I must ask you to take your leave. I have many clients waiting to see me.
Eu sei que acontece, mas ele pulou de algum lugar muito alto, foi isso? Ah, mas ele já tem alguma lesão, alguma coisa? Ou ele já é meio velhinho, tipo? Mano, esse jogo ele é foda, ele não diz, mano, onde que tu tem que ir, tu tem que ficar adivinhando, velho, na moral, velho. Não quero ficar, eu quero o que diz objetivo, cara. General Septimus, former client. Onde que é former client, vamos ver. Banco. Acho que eu vou ter que subir, cara. Ah, tá. Você não viu o que aconteceu, entendi. Ah, ele tem problema já, entendi. Ah, eu tinha também o meu primeiro cachorro que eu tive, ele também, ele se machucou uma vez a pata e toda vez que ele pulava, mano, ele machucava de novo, e de novo, e de novo, e de novo. Hum. entendi. É, pode ser isso mesmo. Essa não. Mano, onde que eu tenho que ir, velho? De novo essa, mano. Não pode repetir música. Que já foi. Human colonization insists that Eden Prime was an isolated case. Nevertheless, colonist enrollment has dropped sharply. Many colonial proposals are on hold until backers have some reassurance that human colonies will be adequately protected. Águas de Malta, foda-se. Mano. Ah, vai tomar no cu, velho. Tem que ir aonde nessa merda, velho? O jogo... Meu Deus, mano. Ele não fala, cara. Tem que ficar descobrindo, mano. Deixa eu ver se aparece no mapa. Não é possível, mano. Nossa, vai almoçar cedo, velho.
Eu vou daqui um pouquinho. Eu vou deixar aberto aqui. Não vou fechar, não.
Ai, cara. Nossa. Nem sei onde eu tô indo, pra falar a verdade, velho. Tô indo aleatório. Oi. Mano. Eu tô indo, sei lá, velho, onde que eu tô indo aqui. Tô indo reto, assim. Essa não também. Peach não. Sai pra lá. Never gonna be alone. Porra! Quanto inimigo, cara. Que isso, cara? Ah, não ruxa. Eu tomei da onde? Que porra é essa, mano?
shields!
Que mentira, mano. A estrefadinha, como sempre. Que isso, cara? Mano, o cara não morre, mano. Que porra é essa? Mano, que foi isso, cara?
tell me I surrender.
Where's the Quarian?
She's not here. I don't know where she is. That's the truth.
He's lying.
You've got 3 seconds to come clean. Then I start shooting.
The Quarian isn't here. Said she'd only deal with the Shadow Broker himself.
Impossible. The Shadow Broker only works through his agents.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker. Ever. Even I don't know his true identity. But she didn't know that. I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
Give me the location. Now.
Here on the wharf, in the back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now.
Am I supposed to just forget your part in all this?
Hey, I came clean. I told you about the meeting. Besides, I've got my own problems now. The Shadow Broker wants me dead. I have to disappear. Forget about me. I'm a ghost.
You're not my concern.
Don't worry, you'll never see me again.
Ah, eu escolho o que eu quero pegar, entendi. Esse Banshee aqui. Mano. Só skin, será? Não, mas tem diferença. Ó, a Lancer dá 120 de dano, a Banshee dá 135, cara. A Venger, acho que agora foi, vamos ver. Ah, agora que pô a Lancer, mas como é que é a Lancer? Ah! A Lancer é mais daorinha. Só que eu falo que elas levam muito tempo pra... né, pra recuperar. Gostei mais dessa aqui. Vamos ver agora a Banshee. Vai, nós vamos adiante. Acabe ser incrível, mantenha a fé em Deus. Seu dia mais feliz vai ser o mesmo que o meu. Nunca desisti, nem ganhar, nem procurar, eu vou ter tudo que tem. Pra quem ama, sou feliz e canto. O universo é uma canção, eu vou que vou. História, nossas histórias. Dias de luta, dias de glória. Suas histórias, dias de luta, dias de glória. Só estar com você, eu já te vi muito antes dos meus sonhos. Até por alguém como você, por isso eu canto minha vida com orgulho, com melodia, alegria e barulho. Sou feliz e rodo pelo mundo, sou correria, mas também sou vagabundo. Mas eu te dou valor de verdade, e saúde pra minha liberdade. Que bom te encontrar nessa cidade, esse brilho intenso me lembra você. História, nossas histórias, dias de luta, dias de glória. História, nossas histórias, dias de luta, dias de glória. Yeah, telepathy. Sample Cortex. Boom, bye, bye. Charlie Brown é muito bom. Abre. Ué. Abre. Pô, não entra na frente. Acho que eu posso dar TK nela. Fora, mano. Não sei o que que tá marcando aqui, ó, velho. Ah, mano, para, velho, para. Para, mano, essa distância o cara vai matar de shotgun. Para, mano, para. Para, mano, que mentira. Nossa, mentira demais, mano. Que shotgun é essa, mano? A distância que tava, velho. Eu de metralhador não tava dando nele. O cara vai tirar de shotgun daí, para, esquece. Tem como, mano. Não existe esse mundo, cara. Isso aqui é que tá 16. Wake up. sei o que, que tem aqui não, velho. Deve ser depois, cara. Não sei. Mano, não sei o que tem que fazer, mano.
Did you bring it?
Where's the Shadow Broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off.
Fist set me up. I knew I couldn't trust him.
Were you hurt in the fight?
I know how to look after myself. Not that I don't appreciate the help. Who are you?
My name's Shepard. I'm looking for evidence.
Then I have a chance to...
The ambassador's office. It's safe.
You're not making my life easy, Shepard. Firefights in the wards, an all-out assault on Korra's den, do you... Who's this? A Quarian? What are you up to, Shepard?
Making your day, Ambassador. She has information linking Saren to the Geth.
Really? Maybe you better start at the beginning, Miss...
My name is Tali. Tali Zora Naraya.
We don't see many Quarians here. Why did you leave the flotilla?
I was on my pilgrimage. My rite of passage into adulthood.
I've never heard of this before.
It is a tradition among my people. When we reach alone we search the stars. Only returning to the flotilla once we have discovered something of value. In this way, we prove ourselves worthy of adulthood.
What kinds of things do you look for?
Through our pilgrimage, we prove that we will contribute to the community, rather than being a burden.
What kind of evidence did you find? How did you get it?
During... I tracked a patrol...
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died. Some kind of...
How did you manage to...
My people... Most of the core was wiped clean. But I salvaged something from its audio banks.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
That's Saren's voice. This proves he was involved in the attack.
He said Eden Prime brought him one step closer to
the conduit. Must have.
Wait, there's more.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
Are they some kind of new aliens?
According to the memory core, the Reapers were a hyper-advanced machine race that existed 50,000 years ago. The Reapers hunted the Protheans to...
Sounds a little far-fetched.
The vision on Eden Prime. I understand it now. I saw the Protheans being wiped out by the Reapers.
The Geth revere the Reapers as gods.
The Council is just going to love this.
The Reapers are a threat.
No matter what they think
the
about
Captain's
them.
Right.
What about her, the Quarian?
My name is Tali. You saw me in the alley, Commander. You know what I can do.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Thanks. You won't regret this.
Anderson and I will go ahead.
Tá, tem que voltar pra torre agora, né? Acho que eu tô entendendo agora que o jogo não explicou, né? Como é que é, mano? Essa parte, então eu tenho que descobrir sozinho.
Excuse me, Commander Shepard. Could you spare a moment of your time? Commander Shepard, my name is...
What do you need?
My wife was a Marine.
The 212.
I've requested that my wife's body be returned to me. I don't know. All I know is that they have declared...
There's no reason for your wife's body to be held like this.
The man is... Thank you for your time.
Ai, aparece aqui, ó.
Goodness, your commander, your activities made for quite a briefing in the diplomatic corps. Is there something
yes.
I can do with...
A man named Samesh Bhatia is having some trouble claiming his wife's body.
Ah, Mr. Bhatia. A good man and an understanding. Serviceman Nirali Bhatia, her wounds are inconsistent with any type of weapon damage we've seen before. That is why her body is being held.
You think her body might be dangerous or contaminated?
No, commander. Nirali Bhatia is not dangerous. Her body is in fact... The tests we're conducting may lead to better defenses against... Respectfully, Serviceman Bhatia may save more lives in death than she did in life.
I'll tell Mr. Bhatia about this. It might make it easier for him to understand.
Thank you. Please let me know if you have any other questions.
Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Bosker? Will he return my wife's body?
Tell me again what you'd been told.
As I said, I've been told nothing.
I don't understand why they won't release her body.
Where can I find this, Mr. Boss?
He was in the expensive bar over there.
It's not as simple as I'd hoped. The military needs your wife's body for important tests.
Tests? They're holding my wife's body for tests? My wife served the Alliance faithfully. She gave her life for humanity. And this is how they repay her.
It's unacceptable. I'll let you know what I can do.
Thank you. Please let me know what can be done. Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Bond? Yes. My wife finished.
It's unacceptable.
Thank you. Please let me know what can be done. Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Bosker? Will he return my wife's body?
They're running medical studies on Nerali. That's why they won't release the body.
Yes, you told me as much. I don't care what... My wife finished her service when she gave her life on Eden Prime. It is time for her to come home.
It's unacceptable. I'll let you
Thank
know...
You. Please let me know what can be done.
Por que toda vez eu tenho que vir aqui e abrir a porta, mano?
Hello again, Commander. Can I help you?
How long do you think the research is
This
going
is
to
a long-term study. I wouldn't expect the bodies to be re-
You've got
to
have very them.
Beyond that, Commander, we need as many bodies as we can.
When will this research result in actual new
if
technology?
If we're lucky, we'll actually realize usable technology from this study in a few years.
I'd like you to reconsider releasing Nerali Bacha's body.
I'm sorry, Commander. The needs of the living outweigh the needs of the... Studying Nerali Bhatia's body could save the lives of countless soldiers. I can't release her.
Thanks for your help.
As outras todas abrem, só essas aí que é bugada, né? Abre. Essa aqui não, aí que é preciso, tem que vir aqui apertar. Não entendo, mano. Bom, vou lá almoçar, deixa eu ver.
Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Bosker? Will he return my wife's body?
It's not as simple as I
Yes. My wife finished her
Mano, ah, puta que pariu, velho.
It is time for her to come home.
It's unacceptable.
Thank you.
Um não quer aceitar e o outro não tem mais o que falar com o cara, mano. Ah, pelo amor de Deus. Abre. A última vez, mano. Se não der certo, foda-se isso aqui. Ah, pelo amor. Missãozinha chata, mano. Até as opções eu não posso usar. Ó, já perguntei isso, mano.
Got no legal right to keep the body, and I know you don't.
The military has made its choice. Studying Nerali Bhatia's body could save the lives of countless soldiers. I can't release her.
How long do you think the research is going to
This
take?
This is a long-term study. I wouldn't expect the body's...
Ah, não tem o que eu fazer aqui, cara. Não tem. Ah, não consigo acessar essas duas informações aqui. Aí vem aqui, ó.
You've got to have...
Ah.
Thanks for your help.
Não tem, mano, o que fazer. Não tem, não tem. Tem que ser com o cara lá. Tem que falar com quem mais, né?
On the far end of this level, you can see the Citadel Tower, where the council meets regularly to discuss matters of interest.
Goodbye.
Goodbye and thank you.
Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Bosker?
Tell me again what
As I said, I've been told nothing. I don't understand why they won't release her body. My wife finished her service when she gave her life on Eden Prime. It is time for her to come home.
It's unacceptable.
Thank you.
So much.
Hello, Commander. Has any progress been made with Mr. Boss?
Tell me again what
you As I said, I've been told nothing. I don't understand why they won't release her body.
Where can I find
it? It was in the expensive bar over there.
Tell me again what
As I said, I've been told nothing. I don't understand why they won't
It's not as simple as I
Yes. My wife finished her service when she gave her life on Eden Prime.
I'm not going to go against the military, Mr. Bhatia.
Nerali always said that the military sticks together.
I knew my wife might one day give her life for the military.
Não tem opção, cara.
Think you would take her body as well.
Sure is peaceful here.
Não tem o que fazer, mano. Não tem. Vou lá almoçar, galera. Já volto.